What the hell? Boozer? Boozer? Oh, God damn it, Boozman. Where the hell did you go? Ah, shit.
Right. Boozman, where the hell did you go? Boot tracks. It's gotta be his. This is it. Need this? What the hell is this? Okay, let's see. What's going on here? This way.
Deke, you still there? This is Ricky. Deacon St. John.
Yeah, Ricky, I'm here. What's up?
Schizo's been asking for you. Said Boozer never showed up for his work duty. I was worried.
No, look, we're fine. We just had some stuff that we needed to get done. Tell Schizo we'll be back in an hour.
Okay. Hey, I'm almost ready to head back out there and fix that transformer. You still in?
Yeah. Yeah, just, great. Let me know when.
I can feel that hot water now. Gonna let that shower run forever.
Yeah, okay. It sounds great. Listen, Ricky, I gotta go, all right? Deacon out.
Deke, in here. Deke, over here.
Oh, Jesus, Boozer, what the hell?
I figured I'd do a little shopping while we were out, and I ran into a pack of rippers hunting dogs. Oh, easy, fella. He's not infected. He's just a dog. They're hunting down and killing healthy dogs. No, we can't leave him here, Deke. We can't do it.
Here, let me do it.
Really? You can...
Okay, boy. Okay, easy. It's okay. All right, just...
Oh, Jesus, Deke.
God damn it.
It's okay.
Just... That's it. All right.
It's okay, big guy.
Rest. You ready?
Oh, yeah, brother.
One bomb.
I'm ready.
Rest in peace.
Yes, follow.
Kill him.
Yeah. Keep on running.
Kill him.
They've been free.
Son of a bitch.
Run on the path.
Son of a bitch.
Reload.
Got it. Finally. Jesus.
You okay?
Yeah. I think that's the last of them.
Oh, you sound disappointed.
Well, I hate those sons of bitches, you know?
Yeah. Yeah, come on. Let's get the hell out of here. So what the hell happened back there? You seem sort of, I don't know, like you lost it.
I don't know. I guess I needed some payback for this shit. But, there's never gonna be enough payback, is there? You know? If you had made this ship for me, I don't know where I'd be. You know.
You gonna be okay?
Not like I got a choice.
Yeah, okay, come on.
Hey, how'd it go?
How'd what go?
You know, goddamn well, your guy in the spacesuit, what'd he say?
It doesn't matter.
Hey, come on, goddamn it.
Boozer, you really don't want to be doing that right now.
Oh, yeah? You think I need more than this to take down your scrawny little ass? Come on, what'd he say?
Drop it.
Seriously, what happened to Sarah? Huh? Where's your old lady?
Where's your old lady?
Huh? Stay down, brother! Had enough? Where's your old lady, Deke?
She's dead, Boozer. Sarah's dead.
Yeah, and she's been dead a long time, so don't you think that you've mourned her long enough?
I think that you have a hell of a left hook, asshole. Oh.
Yeah, it's the only move I got. Come on, man. I gotta get my sorry ass back to work. Camp ain't gonna feed itself.
Okay.
Yeah, it's the only move I got. Still, I tagged your ass with it 3 times in a row.
Fucking shameful.
Where are we headed?
Back to camp.
No. I still gotta work a shift. Give me a ride up there. It's just north of Sherman's camp.
Okay.
So, she died that night, and there was nothing you or anyone could have done about it.
I should have been there.
And what good would that have done?
Just drop it, it's done. Skizzo, you there? Lost Lake Camp, Skizzo.
Yeah, what's up?
We just had a run-in with...
Hey, where the hell is your bro? He's getting work done. What the hell, man?
Shut up and listen to me. I was giving him a ride to the work site, and we were attacked by rippers.
Oh, Jesus. Where?
Outside of Rogue Camp. You gotta tell Iron Mike. Carlos is coming, and he is not going to stop.
What do you think I've been telling? For months? Yeah, I'll let him know.
We're heading toward Tumalo now. Boozer will be at the site in a few minutes.
Well, that's great. You because he owes the camp another half shift for the work he's missed.
Shut up, Schizo.
Hey, Dink. Road camp is kind of in the opposite direction of Tumalone, isn't it?
We took the scenic route. Out.
Asshole.
Goddamn Schizo.
Come on, you guys. Come on, keep working. Keep at it. We don't work, we don't eat.
Right already.
That's it.
Hey. Thanks for the ride.
We all starve. There you go.
Take John to Lost Lake Camp. Come back.
Deke, I hear you.
Mike, good. Look, Boozer and I, we just had a run-in with Rip.
I hear you.
Mike, good. Look, Boozer and I, we just had a run-in with Rippers. They...
Rippers? God damn it, you boys crossed the Iron Ridge! Deke, I told you!
Just listen. No, Mike. They were here, in Rogue Camp.
Rogue Camp?
What's up?
There were Rippers in Rogue Camp? You sure it was Rippers?
I'm not sure. Oh, Jesus, Mike, yeah. They're kind of hard to miss, you know, with the scars and acting crazy, killing anything that moves.
All right, just calm down. We got a parlay with Carlos. Schizo's heading over to Iron Butte tomorrow. He'll find out what the hell's going on, and then we'll...
You're sending Schizo to parlay with Carlos. Jesus, Mike.
Don't tell me how to run my camp, Deke. Like I said, my treaty is gonna hold. Lost Lake out.
Now, whatever you say, Mike. Whatever you say, Schizo's right. You're gonna get everyone killed.
You come here if you need anything.
Deke, where you at, brother?
Hey, Boozer. I'm heading up to Marion Forks.
Marion Forks? What the hell for?
Because I decided... Hell, it's like... I said, I've mourned her long enough. It's, time to say goodbye.
You heading to the church?
I don't know. Yeah, maybe.
Oh, Jesus, Deke.
It's the last time, Boozer, I swear. Deacon out. Thank you.
Deke, is this Cope? You out there?
Copeland, yeah, I'm here. I'm guessing you got another job for me. Okay, I'll swing by. Deacon out.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. What does Nero want? They disappear for 2 years, come back guns blazing? Don't bother trying to find out. Get yourself killed. Besides, we already know. I've been watching them skulk around. Thinking they know these woods better than me. I'm doing something with the freaks. Tracking them, studying them, watching them, making notes in their little notebooks. And you know why? Together. Seeing how long it takes for these sons of bitches to die or starve off. Probably try to get a read on when the feds can re-emerge from their hidey holes and crawl back into their unjust positions of power. The freaks are on our side. The longer they're here, the longer the feds can rot down there in their stony prison. The world may not be ours anymore, but thanks to the freaks, it doesn't belong to the feds either. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Once again, Cope, you don't know shit. Freaks ain't on anybody's side. In the world, it already belongs to them.
What the fuck?
Who's out there? Men coming!
You've each prepared your own vow? Well, traditionally, the groom goes first.
I'll go first. Deacon, I'm so sorry that no one came. I guess we really pissed off everyone on both sides.
I mean, not
everyone.
But I want you to know that that's how much you mean to me. That I would give up anything for you. Anything. This ring is a symbol of my love. And it is precious. It has no beginning and no end. I love you.
I'll just take these. Shit, more of them.
A bike. Someone's inside.
We need this.
Move back.
Move back!
Burn, you asshole!
This ring is my promise that I'm always gonna love you.
You may kiss the bride.
Oh, wait a second. Here, you can have this one back. But only if you promise to ride me as much as you ride your bike.
Well, I now pronounce you man and, well, wife. Okay, I'm gonna just go. Get a room!
Don't worry. This is never gonna happen again.
Boozman, you there?
Yeah, Deke, what's up?
You remember that little church, the one Sarah and I got married in? Well, I found a couple of assholes trashing the place.
Wish I'd been there. I'd have helped you kill them all. Messing with Sarah's church. Shit.
Yeah, anyway, just checking in. Deacon out.